Ryback is feeling cocky. Nice reversal. Oh, man. Hard landing.
Uh-oh. Watch it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what do you have in mind? Oh, my goodness. Eddie Guerrero is just so hard to stop. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? From a world-famous family like the Guerreros, expectations are high. And that's just the way Eddie wants it. Because when he lands that frog splash, it's over. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Ryback with a reversal. A little display of confidence here by Ryback. What a match.
Leg connected?
Countered by Eddie. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Watch out! Oh, lights out! Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, to fight back like that and then come up short is terrible.
What a move.
He sees it.
Time maneuver on the way from Ryback. Ryback. Look at that. It could be over right now. What Herculean strength. He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
That's it. The match is over. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Your winner, Ryback!
Absolutely amazing!
He knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What's going to happen next week on SmackDown?